I am running for the seat of Gosford to protect the part of Kariong's sacred lands, which is zoned E2. It's protected E2 land. And I want to save our endangered species, our cultural heritage, our native habitat. I want this land to remain safe because it may be in my backyard now, but this rezoning is coming to a backyard near you if this is allowed to go ahead.